Okay. Think about that. All right. Less verbal manure here at the camp. Let's roll with some music. Hey, put your hands together. Welcome back our friend Sam Bush.
I'd like you to, hey friends, how you doing? Make welcome on the guitar, Mr. Daryl Scott. On the drums, Larry LaRue Atamanyuk. And on the bass and vocals, the Cow, Mr. John Cowan. This isn't an audience participation song, but we want you to make sure, we want to make sure you know the name of this, which is, What You Say? What You Say? What You Say? What You Say? Okay. Thank you. Well, I tell you, we didn't quite make it here on Labor Day, did we? But this feels awful good tonight. How you doing out there? Having a good Saturday night? Isn't it usually colder than this on Labor Day at this time of night? Whatever you're thinking, John, don't even go there. We're going to do some tunes off of a CD that I'm fortunate to have come out this year called Glamour and Grits. Oh, you've heard it? Well, we shouldn't do the songs then. All right, okay. This tune written by a fine songwriter, a friend of ours from Nashville, Jeff Black. It's called The Same Old River. Wish that I could be an Indian on a painted pony so fast no one could ever catch me, get caught up in my past. I'd ride and cross many rivers, use many moons to tell the times. Then I'd tell all the young warriors many moons ago this was a mine, all mine. Same old river, same old sea, same old waters rushing over me. Same old moon, same old sun, same old race that we've always run. Same old race that we've always run. Wish that I could be a pirate, well, I'd sail the ocean blue way before the big liners started sailing there too. I'd bury most of my treasure so I would leave a big hole, and the only real sense of pleasure that I'd get is a self-free in my. Same old river, same old sea, same old water rushing over me. Same old moon, same old sun, same old race that we've always run. Same old race that we've always run. Wish that I could be a slave, doesn't really matter what kind. I'd sing a song for fallen angels, try and be free in my mind. Then when no one was looking, well, I'd drop my harvest plow. I'd find my old contemporaries and wipe the shame from their brow. Same old river, same old sea, same old water rushing over me. Same old moon, same old sun, same old race that we've all. I wish that I could be an outlaw, running from the laws of times. No vigilante against the seasons, but I can't help but rewind. I'd always keep my revolver steady and fast at my side. And I'd ride the train bound for glory, 'cause I thought I needed a ride. Same old river, same old sea, same old water rushing over me. Same old moon, same old sun, same old race that we've always run. Same old race that we've always run. So many things I ain't ever done. Perfect. All right, we're going to feature a couple more songs off his Glamour and Grits. Did I mention I have a new album? I can't remember. Let's do this song for K-Pig and K-Fat. All those years. All you people that are sitting around the campsites tonight, listening to your radios, we know you're out there, so we're glad you are. It's called the All Night Radio. Where was I when the lights went out? Up in my room, I listened to the twist and shout. Hot summer nights by the window fan. Out on the airwaves, some big dance band. On the all-night radio. Where's that music coming from? Sure got a whole lot of soul. The all-night radio. Gotta hear the new sound from across the ocean. All strange and soulful full of new emotion. Make you wanna somebody that you don't even know. Lying there in the darkness with the sound down low. On the all-night radio. Where's that music coming from? It sure got a whole lot of soul. The all-night radio. You can close your eyes about the dial soft blue. Tune into the world on the all-night radio show.
York and Memphis, Chicago and L.A. When you're on that wavelength, it ain't so far away. You know you wanna be there when the sun goes down. Gonna feel a whole lot better.
John and I were thinking of starting this tune off with Boom Shakalaka Laka, but nah, yeah, I don't know.
Come on, y'all. Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom Shakalaka Laka. Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom Shakalaka Laka, Boom. We'll be right back.
Daryl Scott on the guitar.
Larry LaRue on the drums.
I know what you're thinking. God, are they ever going to slow down? Yes, we are right now.
I don't want to slow down now.
Actually, what I'm thinking is, isn't it time for John to sing one? Okay, well, then I'll go ahead then.
Oh, you...
I can't sleep a wink, and it's true. I'm hoping and I'm praying, heartbreak right in two. Walking the floor for you.
Thank you.
All right, now it's Larry's turn. We're going to get to the performance art just a little bit later, Larry. Right
you
now.
You left me and you went away. You didn't tell me Sammy B was.
I asked you not to talk about that over the microphone. I'm not ready to make a new audience right now.
But think of all the duet possibilities alone, Sam.
Well, there's me and Kenny G. What else you got there? Just kidding around. Hey, 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 take it easy out there. All right. It is time to feature John, and this is a beautiful song by John, by the John Man. An old Merle Travis tune. We've had a few requests for this tonight, and we're happy for John to fill them. This is called... It's Dark as a Dungeon.
Come and listen, all you fellas, so young and so fine, and seek not your fortune way down in the mine. Well, it'll become a habit that's attached to your soul, till your heart and your blood runs as black as the where it's dark as a dungeon and damp as a dew. The danger is double and the pleasures are so few. Where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. Yes, it's dark as a dungeon. We're down in the mine. We're from Kingstown on up to Pikeville, both black men and white. All miners are muse in the company. Whether digging for precious diamonds on number 9 coal, there is just no escaping that life in the because it's dark as a dungeon and damp as a dew, where the danger is double and the pleasures are so few, where the rain never falls and the sun never shines. Down in the mine.
Lord, I hope when I'm gone and the ages do roll, that my body will blacken and turn into cold. Then I'll look from the door of my heavenly Merle Travis song. Thank you.
The Cow!
Thank you very much.
Well, old Joe Clark, he made his mark when cotton was a king. And late at night in the pale moonlight, you could hear that banjo ring. And it would ring out for the master listening on the hill. It would ring out for the babies sleeping quiet and still. Round and around old Joe Clark, round and around I see. Round and around find old Joe Clark until the break of day. When they came up from the belly of the ship of slavery, he was holding to his banjo, but it was not on his knee. And someone said, hey, here's a strong one, he can entertain. You can keep your banjo, but Clark will be your name. Round and around, oh, Joe Clark, round and around our sleep. Round and around, oh, Joe Clark, until the break of day. Singing round and round, oh, Joe Clark, round and round. Well, they learned to play the melodies of Cork and County Clare. He even played for Lincoln once outside the courthouse square. Then he went out to New Orleans, where they called it Dixieland. But everywhere that old Joe went, he was still a hired hand. Round and around, old Joe Clark, round and around the sea. Round and around, old Joe Clark, till the break of day. I said, round and round.
All right, how many people have been at the festival all 4 days? I know, just a little sobriety test there. It worked for John. He's out of this ball game. He's in the dugout from now on. That's it. Well, that last song we just did is a new version of an old tune, Old Joe Clark, written by Daryl Scott and Verlin Thompson. We'd like, if you haven't heard Daryl sing yet, here you go, because here he goes. Let's do another one of Daryl's songs. Feature Daryl on the vocals this time. It's called It's a Great Day to Be Alive. We're right in the right place for it, too.
I got rice cooking in the microwave. I got a 3-day beard I don't plan to shave. And it's a goofy thing, but I just gotta say, hey, I'm doing all right. Yeah, think I'll make me some homemade soup. I'm feeling pretty good, and that's the truth. It's neither drink nor drug induced. No, I'm just doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? It's been 15 years since I left home and said good luck to every seed I'd sown. Gave it my best and then I left it alone. I hope they're doing all right now. Redbird, Redbird, what do you see? Says I see a long wolf looking at me. Head in the clouds, but harmless as a tree. Oh, I guess he's doing all right. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? Sometimes it's lonely, sometimes it's only me and the shadows that fill this room. Hey, sometimes I'm falling, desperately calling, howling at the moon. How? It's a colorful life that we go through. It's neither black or white, nor just shades of blue. Maybe I'll grow me a Fu Manchu. Hey, hey, it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good? It's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. It's a hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good?
That's Daryl Scott there.
Yeah, buddy.
Thank you very much. Let's feature the cow now, and one that he wrote.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's Mississippi Delta time.
We're going way back in the old Newgrass songbook now for an instrumental off the Barron County record. Learn this from Mr. Scotty Stoneman. We'll be right back.
All right, are you with us? We're not close yet. We're still going here. We're going to give Larry, Daryl, and Daryl just a second to regroup. John had a bass blowout and at 90 miles an hour, so that's tough for him. Y'all calling for Hootie out there? I think she said she was Portuguese, John. I'm not sure. Friends, I don't want to talk political too much, but if you're going to vote, might as well cast it for me and Future Man. I'm sure all our political candidates are nice fellers. But really, Dole and Clinton, I mean, that's like trying to pick your favorite Menendez brother. Just a joke, friends. Just a kidding around there.
I fancy Lyle myself.
I thought you might. A lot of guys in prison are going to fancy Lyle, I think. I wished I hadn't said that over the microphone.
You know, the great thing about Sam is...
Nothing?
He says dumber shit over the mic as years go by. You know what I'm saying?
And not ashamed to do it. Thank you very much. I learned this from Hootie and the Blowfish. I'm toasting you all now. Toast with me, shall you? Thank you. One of them boys' mama named him Hootie, and I don't know which one it was, but we're going to get to it. Bob Dylan made a statement. That was 30 years ago. I'm sorry. Bob Dylan made him famous? Did he date one of them? What? All right, John has decided that... he'd like to be called Booty from now on. We got a Hootie, we got a Bootsy, but we don't have a Booty. So now we got Booty. Which is the perfect intro to this song, I think. I'm not a folk singer, but I play one on stage sometimes. This is a Willis Allen Ramsey song. No, I'm not, John, it's not Kumbaya, but it's got some of those words in it. Okay, good. What we're down to right now is the Two Grass Revival. Spider John is my name, friends. I'm in between freights and I sure would be obliged if I could share your company. I'm on my way to nowhere. Been running from my past, running from the things I used to be. Well, I know my words, they sound strange to you, but if I wait till my song is sung and my story told, you might come to understand why I'm old and bent and devil spent, running out of time. But not long ago, I held a royal flush in my hand when I was a super
smart and fool. I was a motorbank stool pigeon, robbing my own time. I thought I lost my blues. Yes, I thought I'd paid my dues. I thought I'd found a life to suit my style. And old Spider John, the robber man, long, tall, and handsome. Yes, old Spider John with a loaded hand, taking ransom. Then one day I met Diamond Lil. She was the sweetest thing. I declare that the summer breeze did ever blow my way. Well, Lily, she had no idea of my illustrious occupation. She thought I was a saint, not a sinner gone astray. Spider loved his Lily so much, could not confess his sins, cause he knew if he did, she would surely take a leave. But you know that the word got around and Lily left town and he never saw her again. Tossing and turning, tossing his heart to grieve. I was a supermarket fool. I was a motorbank stool pigeon, robbing my own time. I thought I lost my blues. Yes, I thought I'd pay my dues. And I thought I'd find a life to suit my style. And old Spider John, the robber man, long, tall, and handsome. Yes, old Spider John with a loaded hand, taking ransom. That is all my story. It's been these 30 years since I took to the road to find my precious jewel home. And if you see my Lily, won't you give her my regards and tell her old Spider got tangled in the black web that he spun. Can tell her old Spider got tangled in the black web that he spun.
Let's get Daryl out here now. Old Wichita, our guitar man.
You've got your own boom shaka laka laka section out there, Daryl. This is a gospel song that John and I wrote along with Jim Roberts, the great lyricist for the band Sea Train. And wrote this a few years ago, and it's on the Glamour and Grits record. I asked Daryl to help us out on this. It's called... It's a little gospel song now. John's going to show you where you clap now. If you want to clap with us, this is The Lord Came Unto Me.
Come on. Yeah. On a gentle spring rain, the Lord came unto me, refreshing my world, weary soul. And on a soft and easy breeze, in the hills of Tennessee.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, the Lord came unto me. And I will sing his praises now and evermore. Praise the Lord right here and on the other shore.
He will
guide me, nourish and protect me.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, the Lord came unto me. Like a billion noonday suns, the Lord's eternal light came to me in the darkness of my night. For the first time I could see, live in the light eternally.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, the Lord came unto me. And I will sing his praises now and evermore. Praise the Lord right here and on the other shore.
He will
guide me, nourish and protect me.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, the Lord came unto me. Ooh. Like a billion noonday suns, the Lord came unto me. And like lightning, his words filled my soul. And in the thunder of his truth, eternal power living proof.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, the Lord came unto me. And I will sing his praises now and evermore. Praise the Lord right here and on the other shore.
He will
guide me, nourish and protect me.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, the Lord came unto me.
Hallelujah,
the Lord came unto me. Hallelujah, the Lord came unto me.
Thank you.
Are y'all awake out there? We're not sure if you're with us now. All y'all in the campground, honk your horns. Let us know you're listening on community radio. Okay. If you've got any requests, basically hold them because we're doing what we want. Oh, okay, you can see them. We can't hear you. We got a lot more songs to go, John. You want to do YMCA? Yeah. Thank you. said Johnny gonna be a steel driving man log long. Johnny gonna be a steel driving man. The horses ask too. Well, I want to know about through the city you move. I change your name to Kitty. What's come over you? It ain't true, it ain't true, let me know. It ain't true. Is bald too. Well, I want to know why to the city you move. I change your name to Kitty. Oh, what's come over you? It ain't true, it ain't true, Linda Lou. It ain't true, Linda Lou.
Doctor, doctor, I feel so bad. This is the worst day I've ever had. I've been submitted to the rhythm for a long time. You will have your head on high. Got to put on your sailing shoes. Got to put on your sailing shoes. Everybody passed me by. Down to the crossroads, I got down on my knee. Down to the crossroads, got down on my knee. Will I ask the Lord above me? Lord, have mercy, please. How you feel, Dale? Thank you.
That's Daryl Scott on the Telecaster. LaRue is back with us now on the drums. Are you with us? We got just a few more for you. If you can stay with us now, let me know if you're done. Tell us. We're not just a musical group, friends. We also go into performance art. And although I wish we had time for John and Daryl's part in the performance art tonight, we only have time for Larry LaRue, who's going to come out front now and do a beautiful piece of theater from inspired by Ralph Macchio. That's right. This piece is called, inspired by the Karate Kid, The Crane. The Crane, ladies and gentlemen. You don't just get music at the Strawberry Festival. John used to have one called a brain, but we'll get back to that another year. All right, because we're not done yet, friends. We've been talking about Daryl Scott the whole set. We want to feature him one another time here on another one of his tunes. This is a beautiful song. You'll Never Leave Harlan Alive.
In the deep, dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive. Well, my granddad's dad walked down Catterin's Mountain, and he asked Tilly Helton to be his bride. Won't you walk with me out of the house of his father? Or we'll never leave Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knew there was coal in them mountains till a man from the northeast arrived, waving $100 bills. He said, "I'll pay you for your minerals," but he never left home. Well, Granny, she sold out cheap, and they moved out west of Pineville to a farm where Big Richland River winds. And I bet they danced in my jig, and they laughed and sang a new song. Who said we'd never leave Harlan? Thank you. but the times they got hard, and tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. Oh, he went and dug for Harlan coal and sent the money back to Granny, but he never left Harlan alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. Yeah, the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you will never leave Harlan alive. How
about that, y'all? Daryl Scott.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right before we came on, somebody said, are you going to do any Bob Marley? We can't see you all now. We can't tell if you're really with us, because we know the people in the campground's got the radios on, but we can't be sure you're still out there. Okay, there you go. I feel like Bob Dylan. Look at those encore lighters.
Sam, I don't think they want us to play anymore.
No, it's just you, John.
That's right, y'all. I'm Booty.
Don't call him Hootie, because his name is Booty. All right. You asked for it. You have got it. The Bob Marley medley. Here we go. I hope you can hang, friends, because we're fixing to keep playing. John thought this was the Kiss medley.
Shout it, shout it, shout it out loud.
I'm afraid you're in the wrong part of the state for that medley, John. Go south for that.
Don't be no drag. Line me up yourself. Reggae is another bag. Line me up yourself.
Every day and every night we'll be
love, love feeling.
If you're feeling it, say it with us.
Love, 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 love feeling.
I'm feeling a lot of love here, John.
No, you are.
Love, 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 love feeling.
Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? I'm happy. Well, as a matter of fact, you could say that I was happy, cause we've all just made a pact. We've agreed to get together, join as children in charge. When you're moving in the positive, your destination the brightest star. We'll be jamming it till the break of dawn. Did nobody ever told you that you? We'll be jamming it till the break of dawn. Did nobody ever told you that you?
We're in the middle of the making of the master blaster jamming.
Did nobody ever told you that you?
We're in the middle of the making of the master blaster jamming.
We'll be jamming it, jamming it, jamming, jamming.
Sam, I think we're going to break our record tonight.
I don't think so, John.
I think so.
We know we hold the record for the most minutes played ever at Strawberry, but we have the record. We have nothing left to prove. But, you know, if we want to go longer, well, let's...
Dude, I'm just starting to peak.
Somebody out here saying, Bush in 95. I'm afraid this is why I may not make the White House. I'll tell you what was great. Brindle and the Laurel Canyon Ramblers, that's what sounded great to me. By the way, we'd like to recognize a couple of people working with us out on the soundboard. He's a beautiful guy. It's not his fault he looks just like Bjorn Borg.
Isn't he dead?
No, he's living in Branson.
Okay.
On the soundboard tonight, like you to welcome our friend Mr. Dean Norman out there on the sound. Give him a hand, friends. Give him the clap. And our stage manager tonight, who works so hard, he's worked for Pee Wee Herman, Steve Martin, and of course the last 15 years with Emmylou Harris, Mr. Maple Byrne, ladies and gentlemen. He's helping us out. Batteries not included.
You larger, and one pill makes you small. And the world that mother gives you, I don't do anything at all.
Go ask Alice. I wish we had time for all of that, don't you? You're the only audience we know that's old enough to remember that. And we appreciate you for being here for that. You know what? We just had a request for a song. We're playing What You Saying over there for the first time tonight, too. Here's John Cowan.
She put me back on my feet.
Thank you very much. That's a song by Mr. Bill Monroe.
All right, we got a couple more now. Are you sure you can take it? By the way, if you friends have been asleep, I just want to tell you, you've been listening to On the Guitar and lead vocals and harmony vocals and songwriting, and he is just a son of a gun, Mr. Daryl Scott. And on the drums, the reason he's here, got a bigger nose than me. It just doesn't get any better than Larry LaRue at the Manuk. And of course, on the bass. That's right, a man they call Booty. Thank you. How about a hand for all the crew, all the people that working in Strawberry all weekend? On the sound, the lights, the management, the keeping y'all sober part, all of that. John, you think we ought to do our latest hit single? We're going to do a song now, if you'll bear with us. All right, who said that? Thank you. This was on the last Newgrass Revival record we made. And this featured John on the lead vocals. No? You didn't sing this? Garth sang it after you did, John. He sang it just like you, buddy. Work with me. They love you, Johnny, baby. The only man with a Harley jacket that never rode a motorcycle in his life. A member of the Doobie Brothers for 3 years. 2 years, I guess. A year and a half. 5, 6 years? 5 years. How many, Trigger? 5. 5 years. Thank you. How old are you, boy? Twenty-six. And by the way, by God, John recorded this song first with the Newgrass Revival. He sang lead on it. Wendy Waldman produced this song.
And she's still here to tell about it.
And she still will talk about it, perhaps. Let's ask her to sing harmony on this. Wendy Waldman, are you still back there? She sang it on the record. She produced it. She kept us from breaking up for 6 months longer. Colin Baton Rouge, here we go.
I spent last night in the arms of a girl from Louisiana. But though I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child. Strange situation, stopping every 20 miles, girl, man. A replay of events last night rolls through my mind. Except for scene or two, raised by sweet red wine. I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change lanes. I need a cup of coffee. But lines change, girl, baby. Operator, won't you put me on through? Gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, won't you put her on the line? Gotta talk to the girl just one more time.
Till then I'll spend my money up right down to mama's dime. Go hold it back.
on through. I got to set my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, won't you put her on the line? I got to talk to the girl just one more time. Thank you all.
The producer, the harmony singer, Wendy Waldman on that song. All right, we got one more for you. And thank you for being with us tonight. Thank you for coming to the second edition of the Strawberry Labor Day Weekend Festival. We very much appreciate it. Thank you to Charlie Cran.
Thanks, Charlie.
Say it again, John. Thanks, Charlie. Let's say it one more time, John.
Thanks, Charlie. How come on, everybody? Thanks, Charlie.
Because he has worked his tail off to get this thing together again with just 6 weeks to do it. And you will never call Charlie Booty, that's for sure. Because only one man can be called Booty from here on out. And there he is right there. Let's Sal say it. Booty! Booty! Booty!
Booty! Booty! Booty! Booty!
Not Hootie. Booty! 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 Not Hootie. Booty! That's right. John just looked at me and said, you're getting that look like you're going to do something stupid. He's right. I did, and I was, but I'm not. Thank you.
Come on, Sam. Do something stupid.
I'm sorry. Haven't you seen enough stupid things tonight?
Oh, God. Don't encourage him, please.
And usually it's me saying that about John. I love this. Well, we're going to be out the record table a little bit later. I'm going to go there. And if any of the rest of the boys would like to join me, I'd welcome you to talk to me out there, John. Maybe Booty will join me out at the record booth. Looty ain't going. Duty, he damn sure ain't going. I just had a brilliant arrangement, but John has vetoed it. And I think it's a good idea. Oh, no, we're still going to play the song. It's a different thing. How many people have been at the festival all 4 days so far? Thank you. Thank you very much. That's why they call me Grateful Red. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, hon. Right down front. Thank you.
Fighting soldiers from
the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say. Those brave men of the Green Beret. Back at home, his young wife waits. She has learned to make.
By the way, I'm one of the lost children. I'm a used mattress salesman by the name of Cootie.
Cootie, Lootie, and Booty, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
best friends, Daryl Scott, Larry LaRue, John Booty Cowan.
Mr. Sam Bush. I said Mr. Sam Bush.
Take a bow. Be careful. Be careful. Sam Bush and friends. Daryl, Larry. Booty, 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 booty. Thank you, folks. Sam Bush and friends. Hot stuff. We have a very important message. The nursing home in Groveland called and said, turn it down. Should be. Sam Bush and friends.
And the nursing home called and said, Sam, it's past your bed check. I'm going to take a second to do something that I haven't done tonight, which is tune up.
Sam, I think we've made it.
Not yet, baby.
We're at 240.
We're not even close.
Really?
We're 7 minutes away from breaking the record. John just brought a horrifying thought to my mind, which is we can play almost as long as Sting has sex. Just a thought. Not necessarily correct. Some things, John, is better left unsaid. All right. You wanted to hear it? John's first wife said, John, even an egg takes 3 minutes. Maybe we should have done this at Labor Day. Somebody said Bruce out there. I didn't get that. You, I've had it. You think Herb Peterson would stand up there and take that off you? I don't think so. But we're nice enough to do it. Why? Because we are the Three Amigos. Well, thank you very much. Thank you. I'm just trying to figure out who stepped on my foot pedal in the last four songs here. It was Booty. Don't call him Hootie. He gets mad about that. All right, we're going to feature Mr. Daryl Scott now. And I know you want to hear this one. Because if you ain't been there, you want to head south like he's fixing to tell you about. Here we go.
Morning, just take off with no warning. Tell your boss you need a change of scene. Head south if you're feeling your homesick heart is reeling. And get yourself a bowl of butter beans. Anywhere east of the Rio Grande, get you a train pole in your hand. Fry a mess of fish up on the bank. Cross that Mason-Dixon line, leave you killing words behind. Get out under a willow tree and think. Head south, are you listening? You don't know what you're missing. From Virginia shores to the Gulf of Mexico. Head south to Kentucky, Blue Ridge Mountains if you're lucky. From the Florida Keys to the banks of the Ohio.
Ohio!
Ladies and gentlemen, for the longest set at the Strawberry Music Festival, and we're not done yet.
What do you think for the new record? Should we give Sam the jacket? Oh, I can't give it away, but I'm sure Cootie would love it. Let me get rid of the few cooties. The new night manager at Wendy's.
Gabe, you want to play one with us here? Oh, yeah, we ain't going to turn you on because you play better than I do, so that's... Brian Bowers? Sarah Elizabeth Campbell, are you back there? I feel like David Lindley in this coat. Boy, there's a tall son of a gun. You're both taller than me. Okay, one of you is, never mind. We've had a couple of friends this year, hadn't been with us anymore. Courtney Johnson from the original Newgrass Revival passed away in June, and of course, Mr. Bill Monroe, just about a month ago, left us. We want you to join us tonight and sharing one with us, up for our friends. Be with us. John's going to sing "Will the Circle Be Unbroken." If you'd like to sing with us, that'd be fine. Otherwise, we're going to do it without you right up here.
I was standing at my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw the hearse come rolling to carry my mother. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? Is it better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky?
y'all. Be unbroken
by and by, Lord, by and by.
We can't hear you.
There's a veil.
Still can't hear you.
On the way.
It matters. I think you can sing it a little louder.
In the circle, be unbroken, by and by, Lord, by and by.
Sounds great.
There's a better on my way, in the sky, Lord, in
Welcome to my house of pain, ladies and gentlemen. We have broken the mark. Larry LaRue, Dale Scott, the Cow,
Sammy.
What a night, what a night. One more left. We're going to zip directly to Amy's Orchid Lounge. You have yourself a fine night. God bless y'all. Sam Bush and friends.